Okay, then what happened? You'll get your turn.
What the hell is that?
It's a cat.
That is not a cat.
Yes, it is.
Why is it inside out?
Oh, my God. What? Nothing. Nothing.
What? What's wrong?
I just have this really strong feeling that this cat is my mother.
Are you sure she's in the cat, or have you been taking your grandma's glaucoma medicine again?
Hi, Mommy.
That's a new fishy. I named him Chandler, you know, after you.
Well, that's not even a real fish.
Okay. Good night, you big freaking nature.
I know.
See, yes,
that's Yasmine Bleek. She's a completely different kind of chick.
Ah. What are you doing? I thought you were gonna take her back to the store today.
I did, but the store wouldn't take her back, so then I took her to the shelter, and you know what I found out? If they can't find a home for her, they kill her. And it's not just chicks, you know, it's all kinds of other animals.
That's horrible.
And I'm not gonna let that happen to little Yasmine. Oh, funny story.
First one to find the tasty treat wins, okay?
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's get the contestants out of their isolation booths. And they're off.
Ooh. Get your foot off my contestant, Judge!
Judge rules, no violation.
Oh. What are you doing?
Setting rat traps.
To kill Bob?
No, to test his neck strength.
Bob! Bob! Robert! Oh, wait, I think I hear him.
Think of a new name for
her. Oh, I don't know. I kind of like Bob for a girl.
I know. I mean, I'm not sure that we...
Oh, my God. We killed Bob?
Maybe it wasn't Bob. Maybe it was a mouse.
Susie?
Smelly cat, smelly cat. Smelly cat, smelly cat. It's not your fault.